how to co-edit a document. Click on the Co-edit button. And now you're in the application. Up at the top toolbar, you can bring up the document you want to work on. So we are opening this sample itinerary from my computer, and the customer can also see the document. And now you can both make changes. You can add text, delete text, and so forth. And when you're done, hit save.